Hi everyone, ROGETI is here again. Do you remember the Pano5+1? Many people ask us if there is a version for GoPro HERO 5 Black, and your wish is our command, guys. Here you have the new Pano5+1 Mark2. But that's not the merely version for that camera. It's upgraded a lot, and it doesn't work only on HERO 5 Black. It works with HERO 3, 3 Plus, and 4 as well. This amazing accessory allows us to create 65 megapixels complete 360/180 spherical panorama pictures with a single GoPro in less than 2 minutes. The Pano5+1 Mark2 have lots of new features. The first one is that it comes with a transport case that allows us to carry all the necessary to get awesome panoramas, like the Pano5+1 Mark2 main stand. The body of the accessory is wearing transparent to reduce the shadow when it's compared with a DSLR camera. Another feature is the base mount. It has 3 threads in its bottom to attach it in different stems. One from 3/8 inches tripods. And using a thread transverse screw included with the standard package, it works with mini tripods. And also can be attached in different kind of bottles. One thread used for PET bottles of energy drinks like Gatorade, and the last one for sparkling drinks like Coca-Cola. You can choose different stands for different projects, from a standard tripod to move the lens farther from the tripod, to shoot without a tripod using a bottle, for example, if you were on a hike. This piece allows us to shut the ground of our panorama. As the body of the main stand, it's built in transparent to reduce the shadow in our final result. If we don't have a GoPro HERO 5 Black, no problem! The Pano5+1 standard pack includes an adapter for past model GoPro cameras. With this adapter, the HERO 3, HERO 3 Plus and HERO 4 can fit into the Pano5+1 Mark2, and the lens nodal point of these models can be exactly aligned to the pivot point as well as the HERO 5 Black tubes. That's not all. The case allows us to carry 2 spare batteries, and also you can place 2 GoPros, one compatible with the adapter and one GoPro HERO 5 Black in the niche of the main stand. Then, we have all the necessary to get awesome panoramas. Talking about GoPro HERO 5 Black, all the new features of the camera are going to be really useful with this accessory. First of all, the voice control. Now, you don't have to hold your smartphone while shooting a panorama or press any button. Just say, GoPro, take a photo, and that's all. Another amazing aspect is that the GoPro HERO 5 Black offers RAW photo capture. If you are familiar with RAW editing, we recommend shooting in RAW to get the best image quality, especially when you intend to apply the Pano5+1 and HERO 5 Black for professional use. We don't have to forget the possibility of blocking exposure only touching the screen of the camera to get amazing results, and, for sure, that the GoPro HERO 5 Black is natively waterproof, which means we can shoot panoramas with this camera when it's raining or even underwater. To get the final result, the Pano5+1 Mark2 captures 7 panoramic pieces to form that panoramic environment. The operations are very simple. First of all, we need to install the base mount on a tripod. Then, put the main stand on the base mount and lace our GoPro into the vertical cradle. After this, we only have to rotate the main stand to reach the 5 snaps that the base mount have, and take one picture at each of the 5 positions. The last step is take out our GoPro and put it upward in the top cradle to take the zenith shot. After this step, we will already have our panoramic photo, but if we need to patch the ground too, the Pano5+1 Mark2 has half the solution. We only have to take off the main stand and put the nadir shot holder with our GoPro. At this time, we only have to rotate the nadir shot holder to reach the 2 other snaps on the base mount and take one picture at each of the 2 positions to eliminate the stick in the first nadir shot. After these steps, we will have all the pictures to create the complete 360/180 spherical panorama with a final size of 65 megapixels and without a hole in the nadir. With this easy use on all these features, we can get amazing results in a short time. Once we have the pictures, we only have to edit it in softwares like Panorama Studio or Autopano and get amazing results, like Little Planet photos or spherical 360/180 panoramas. If you upload the final panorama to Facebook, you will see it and show it to your friends using only your mobile phone. And if you convert the video and upload the final result to YouTube, you will see your panorama in virtual reality. And if you're wearing virtual reality glasses, it will be like you were living that moment again. The Pano5+1 Mark2 might be the fastest way to capture the high quality 360 panorama. Easy to use like a toy, but the quality competes some professional heavy gear. Remember the name, Pano5+1 Mark2.